Winnipeg can get to 500 with a win Sunday in Chicago. The Jets will again be without center Mark Scheifele. He misses his second straight game with a lower body injury. Connor Hellebuck gets the starting goal after getting the night off Saturday.
Never seen a full-screen graphic on the appendectomy patient. This is the first every night.
We're bringing it, Romy.
Buck knocked down in front. Oh, good chance there for Stafford. Enstrom pokes it through towards the goal. Puck comes back out in front of the net. Wristed on goal. Rebound. Perreault jabbing at it. And it is covered up down there to make the stop is Darling. He has been tested, and that was Perreault frisking around the edge of the crease looking for a chance. Perreault not able to pierce the blue line with it. Now back in. Puck swung all the way back out for Panic. Oh, just tapped wide as Panic let that one go. And swooping in after it was Rasmussen, just missing. Keith, right up there to join the attack. Sends it around. And the puck skips down, and Keith's going to have to hustle back. Here comes Ehlers, moving in, gets a chance. And coming down on it was Darling, and he knocked it away. This is Chirac. And now this is Seedler. Stepping his way up towards the line. Dano, good work in the back pressure. Lowry, in there, stop! Stone cold by Darling.
16 of 21 games, they've allowed a power play goal.
And recently, they've been better, to be fair. Here comes Bufflin. In front, scores! Well, not there they were. Little converts. And it's 1-0 for the Jets.
And it's Dustin Bufflin on the backside. And he set up that winning goal in overtime as well with a nice little saucer pass to Laine. He comes up the ice with so much confidence. He gives the puck to the wing. As he comes back in the zone, he gets it back, and he has the patience to walk around Rasmussen. And that extra time that he takes to walk around Rasmussen, it allows Little to get to the net and get opened up and get ready for the play.
Puck comes off the board. Kruger trying to come up after it. Bounces down in front. There's a great chance. Cutting in was Little. And he almost stuffed it home. Puck cleared around, and after it, Kopp coming down the ice. Kopp moving in. Will he shoot? Yes, he does, and he almost buried it off the post. Here comes Kane back the other way. Kane, in front, scores! Panarin!
Well, you're off to the races, and Kopp comes down the outside, and this is going to glance off the post. And then it comes the other way, and you're caught. And the stick gets out of the hands of Lowry. You don't have it as a tool to use to stop the pass. And you got one of the best passers in the world, and he lays it right into the wheelhouse of Panarin on the fly.
Bumps it up and ahead. Play it back in. Here's Kopp. Score! He got it. Andrew Kopp. And the Jets take a 2-1 lead. Keith comes over, gets it over. Panarin centers it in front. Scramble! And it's covered up by Hellebuck with 2.6 seconds to go. Biggest face-off of the night. 2.6 seconds to go. Jets win it. They win the draw, and they win the game. Winnipeg with a 2-1 victory. What a weekend.
The Jets survive a Chicago power play inside the final 2 minutes of regulation, and they hang on to a 2-1 win at the United Center. Andrew Kopp gets the game.